Beloveds, Pastor Amy here, and it's time to go over our monthly memory verse. This month, our verse is found in the book of Luke, chapter 6, verse 38, and it says this, "Give, and it will be given to you, a good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, and poured into your lap," found in Luke 6, 38. Now I want you to watch carefully as I teach you the motions. They go like this, "Give, take your hands and put both palms up, and it will be given to you. Take your thumbs and point to yourself. A good measure, take your fingers just like this. Press down, take your hands and move them down. Shaken together, make some fists and shake them back and forth. Running over, take your hands and move them in front of yourself and pour it into your lap, just like you're pouring from a pitcher. Luke 6:38, opening your hands just like you're opening a Bible. Pretty easy, right? Now this time I want you to join in and do the motions with me. Ready? Here we go. Give, and it will be given to you. A good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, and poured into your lap. Luke 6:38. Great job. All right, we're gonna do it one more time. This time I want you to stand up on your feet right where you're at. Ready? Here we go. Give, and it will be given to you. A good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, and pour it into your lap. Luke 6:38. Great job, Victory Kids. You can go ahead and sit back down.